It's Constitution Day and Citizenship Day. Both commemorate the signing of the U.S. Constitution on September 17, 1787. And to mark this day, 25 area immigrants will become U.S. citizens. They'll take the Oath of Allegiance at the Gateway Arch at 10 this morning. Hey, a similar ceremony is also planned in Belleville this morning. The U.S. Citizenship and Immigration Services will welcome 80 new citizens during a ceremony at 10 this morning in the Belleville Town Square.